There has to always be a source of vibration or there is no source of sound. And usually, if you could use electronics instead of breath, you wouldn't need any air. But you could never do without the source of vibration. That's the important factor, whatever the vibrating surfaces may be. There's where a great deal of concentration has to go. And as I say, you function on a brass instrument based on the seventh cranial nerve, which is the motor nerve that comes from the brain, and at the region of the lip, it's carrying the signal of motor activity to the lip, and the lip reacts reflexly to the signal from the brain. Any one note, thum, or an octave, whatever, thum, ba-dum, it's so easy to do. If you don't get in your own way, it's really not much of a problem. But if you try to tell the lip how to do it, then you're getting into trouble. It's a trial and error procedure where you really have to be somewhat ignorant of tissue and very knowledgeable about vibration.